This is the Legion Comes with Zanosis, and this is episode 12 on the Fury Warrior. We're just doing some Broken Soul stuff here. We're almost done with this now. You should have seen that Shane dazed I got. In the last part, I got like Shane dazed by the Kraken, and that was not fun. Boom, boom, boom. Yeah, right, the extra artifact token that I have a chance to get. Nice. Okay. So now we need to do two more. That one is very easy. And then that one is pretty easy as well. Okay, good. Let's do those two. Now, sadly, of course, the thing is, the boxes that you used to donate towards had actually a chance to give you a legendary, but they don't give those boxes anymore. But yes, you still receive an MSR box that I like the Legion from. Spars from doing the Broken Shore thing when it's up. But before, I mean, when you handed these in, when you handed in the thing here, you got like a box as well. Let's walk to walk and then disrupt it. There we go. Hopefully that gets built before Antorus is out. Because I believe there is a certain thing you can get if that happens. If you make sure that thing is up. Because doesn't that give you the thing that lets you reroll? Some cooldowns. Corrupting crystals destroy. Jump over there, charge over there. That was a bit weird. Like a charge in the middle of the air there, kind of when I before the jump landed. Okay, that's great. We destroy enough forces now. This one is very, very often corrupted. No, it wasn't this time. Ooh, damage, I think, is by 15%. That's pretty nice. I kind of wish you could bring those buffs into, like, the mage tower and stuff there, but sadly you cannot. Destroy this. Oops. Nice. Do this. Last one. I never understood how anyone should like Murlocs up their butt. Yeah, you did. So now those you generally need 12 for a set, if I remember correctly. I wonder what some of the warrior set looks like, if there are any good ones. Because I needed the season 3 thing, the season 5, the season 6, and then it was, I forgot which one there also was. I mean, there are certain ones that look really, really cool, to be honest. The early Legion season actually looked pretty good. That looked like very, very corrupted actually. That one fits with the whole Nightmare team. And then this one is just a reskin of that old tier set. That reskin of that set on the Warrior doesn't look that interesting, to be honest. I really like how the Paladin thing ended up looking though. But certain ones was a bit like, you know, I wish for the Warrior they would have going for a certain different set that they wouldn't just go for that specific set because not all classes look that great with that, but yeah. I forgot which ones are really, really good to get here, you know. I mean, there are certain ones that are. This one is the easy one. It's actually better to be down here. Yampu. Here we go. More cooldowns. And I pop that. But okay, it's not that important, you know. Boom, boom. Nice. And now we need to use that again. Oh damn, my back. Hang on a sec. Oh damn. Ooh, my back. Oh, that's nasty. Shit, my back. Oh damn, that hurts. Back started hurting like a mother all of a sudden. I have no idea why. Fuck man, that hurts. Oh, my back is just like, fuck man. Damn. Fuck. But I think it has to do with my neck being in a, like my neck is really, really stiff. And also it's affecting my back, but it, like you said, like it's almost like. Oh, I don't see the Curious Coin at least. The Curious Coins are actually pretty good for getting certain things to know. EO, of course, really good to wait with because you can receive a shit ton of artifact power with that actually if you wait for it. I'm waiting to finish that actually until we get the maximum bonus thing on it. So now that that's done, we're basically done all the World Quest Emissaries now. So now we're gonna go get into location where I'm planning to go. I don't know exactly yet where exactly we're gonna go, but yeah, we will see where we're gonna go. You know, I might have to come up with something, you know. I'm really hated that the back's not hurting so bad. If I can hear again. I still don't know if it's like, if it only has a chance to respawn upon the reset, or if it has a chance to spawn during the whole day or whatever, you know, if it's a certain specific hour or, you know, whatever, you know. You know. Because there are certain things like the fact that I haven't, like, seen the arms ever, you know, even though I've been logged in several times, you know, it's weird. Oh yeah, we could go to Winter Spring and do that thing and then and do the talents there, you know, in Winter Spring and stuff there, because Winter Spring is pretty beautiful actually. For being such an old zone. It was of course, I believe, a max level zone in vanilla. Whatever you like, you could level all the way up to max, I think. Or almost to max in that. I mean, there are a few places you could go to, you know. The final thing is how basically Karasane, ooh, I could technically get this now, but then I have too little left to do there, or the whole mission, I need to remember that, so yeah. Oh damn, that epic fart though, man. Oh yeah, here are you by the door. I wish you were walking here, you old man. I think I am to Stormhand by mistake. Yeah, I did. Well played. Well played. Well played. Alright, let's just waste the hot stone instead then. Let's just waste the hot stone. Okay, so. I'm almost thinking about logging in on another character used to send goal over so I can get a bit quicker offline, because I don't have any of the quicker flyings. I just have like the slowest flying speed on this character, which is really, really, really bad. It just makes things just be that much slower, you know, to be honest. I just have the 150% flying speed, which is just super, super bad to have. I'm gonna check what it costs, however, in Stormwind first. Yeah, because you have to go to Stormwind to learn the thing, you know, and stuff like that, so yeah. There's of course a certain sword that you really, really want from, you know, a certain thing. So right, I need to go to, oh damn, if I do the Mandwin thing I could actually get enough to get 63 to get the next thing basically. But yeah, is the boat here yet? Probably not. I still haven't gotten Solaire as a follower. You can actually get that in your garrison, I believe. I mean, the problem also when you're earning the thing, the marks of honor, is that there are certain sets I want to get even though I already have the achievement for them, because there are certain sets that just looks very, very good. Let's just filter away that so we can just see the PP sets. I hate it when it goes back to that. When it's like, oh, you know. I wish you could just have a setting here just to just always have them show the gladiator option, you know. Or that you could just press something to toggle it, you know. Yeah. There are actually very few of the PvP sets that actually look good. Let's see the PvE sets here. Conquerors that actually looks pretty, pretty cool, you know, stuff that, you know. Yeah. I'm gonna probably need to start a new one now. Okay, let's do it.